Well, hello. Welcome to Dishonored. It is about time for us to get started. Let us go. We're just out now. Heart. Whatever's fine. Yes. So, this is one of the games that was purchased to me as a gift. Purchase for me as a gift, whatever, however you want to put it. And got a couple days ago, I haven't played
there was someone else
so I decided to play it.
So that you could remain near.
But there is no one else. And the spymaster was right to insist that I send you. This is all where it hurts.
The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure.
When you're near, my heart is at peace. Fuck that up, oh well. Arcane Studios.
Emily and I will count the days
until you return.
Hurry home.
And bring good news. See, they should hire me to do voiceovers for this game. Like, they should have. But like, you know what? I like that Sketh nigga. And hiring some. Because I would have done it better than anyone has ever done it before. Okay. Oh shit, what the fuck? I'll fuck you up.
Straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna fuck you up.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition.
He's dead.
For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
A rat plague. So this is the Black Plague? No! Get me out of here. Dog. Dog. I can't handle this, dog. I ain't gonna die for you.
We're going up.
I heard the rumors about aliens coming around and spreading a black plague in fields. I ain't cool with that. And she's rising. It's actually pretty cool. Had to shut like that door and then flood the place. Pretty cool.
Shut her down. The Empress will be waiting for your news, Corvo.
Yeah. WASD to move. What if I don't want to use WASD to move? Woo! I like the way he walks though when you move forward and side to side at the same time. It's kind of like a straight. Actually, seems like you'd be running a zigzag here.
Fewer ships moving along the river now, with the plague and all. She's waiting in the pavilion.
Man, I wish I could push him off the fucking cliff there. The railing.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir. Oh. What? What?
Will you tell me about
Do we have a daughter?
Please? Were there any whales?
What?
Wait. Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide.
Fucks up with my hand.
Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spymaster.
Spymaster sounds like a beach. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Ooh.
The Lord Spymaster is with her, but she said to
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Huh. Seemed like alright guy.
Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back.
You though, I think I might kill you.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid. A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
Who's the overseer? I might have to kill him too. Ah, really? I jumped on a guy, so it made me lose. It's fucking great. Oh, I gotta start all the way back here. At least now I know I can just skip most. Bitch, out my fucking
you know what
way.
Next time?
Yes, yes.
Pressure is too low on the machine. Hey, Burr! Come here! Hugs! Hey, my hand doesn't look as fucked up this time.
Wait.
Okay, now it does.
I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Let's go! Come on!
This is like my little sister, my daughter, my pedophile. Like, what's going on here?
Follow me, Corvo.
I'm following you, dog.
Later, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb up to the rooftop.
So, I'm like a parkour master?
Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Clues. Should never find me here. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Ready, not here,
here
I come.
I come.
What the fuck? Oh. Q or E?
I always find you.
You don't find shit, bitch. Shut the fuck up. No. I'm looking right at you, girl. How you not seeing this, then? How you not seeing
me? Okay, you win. We should go now, so Mother can see you too.
Aww. One more. Just make sure she's not tricking me, dog. Okay. Look, I'm here.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean's full of them. But I think she only says that to scare me.
Yeah, I saw the Loch Ness Monster, the Kraken, fucking Godzilla. I saw them all, son. Talk to me!
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Hey, it's you again, asshole.
Stop moving.
Look at those trees.
And you, Corvo, welcome back.
Now, fuck you.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city.
Your elixir ain't gonna do shit. I know history, son.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Looks pretty closely to him.
She'll see you at once.
I can't kill these guys. I know I'm gonna kill him.
Corvo, have you ever met my niece Callista? She's getting more beautiful every year.
Come on, I gotta kill him.
I'll be happy you're back with the watch. I'm no diplomat.
Hey, baby. You said it yourself. I'm your lord. Come on, little play.
Right,
come on, baby. Baby.
The Empress and young lady Emily will be pleased to have you back, Lord Protector.
Come on. Fuck. Oh, she has to play. Fuck that. Fuck that shit.
They're sick people.
Hear a call?
Not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty.
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can.
I won't kill that asshole. I know that.
Very well.
He's gonna betray her or something.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily.
I know some of this story because I watched some of the gameplay when it came out, but for the most part, this is blind. I have no clue who I'm going to kill. I'm pretty sure I kill him.
2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
I'm a hero. What do you expect, bitch? Hey, Emily.
Corvo, if you will marry my mother...
Emily! Yeah?
Take me with you on a trip one day, please.
Yeah.
Mother told me that your trip was important. She's been worried.
Yeah?
Everyone seems scared because of the rat plague.
It should be.
I'm glad you're here.
Know how people die?
Mother's going to be happy.
She missed you.
Did you see any pirates?
Yeah, it's all funny.
Wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
News of the D to your mouth, Nikki. It's not the news of the D. I don't know what that is.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with
this. Were you just picking your nose, bitch?
Some cure. This news is
very la 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 la. Calm down, little kid.
Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling.
Beat her ass, kid.
Fine.
Beat her ass.
Wait, where are the guards?
Where are the guards?
I sent them away.
Mother, look. What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come
here. Oh, I'm about to beat the ass. That's what I'm doing. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, shit. What? Who the fuck you think you're coming for, Nikki? You ain't coming for my life.
Look out! Another one.
Bitch. Yeah, baby girl. Save your life whenever it's in danger. No, fuck you. What the fuck? No, motherfucker. I know I'm gonna kill your ass now. You done fuck. You fucked up, son. Oh, you better let go of that shit. Oh, come here, motherfucker. Well,
Corvo, it's all coming apart.
Shit.
Find Emily. Protect her.
Never gotta deliver the news of the D to your lips.
You'll know what to do, won't you?
Nope.
Corvo.
All I know to do is kill everyone I see. That means all of you.
Look at what he's done.
Well, I guess I gotta kill him too.
Yes,
the guy in the red. Yeah, I knew I was gonna have to kill you. And oh man, I wanted to kill anyway.
Emily, traitor. Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you be.
I'm gonna fuck all you guys up. No. Oh, what the fuck? It's not gonna let me kill him. Is that gonna be later in the story? Oh, I'm all sweet and innocent. I don't think that means set up. Nah, son. I would fuck the asses up. I would fuck the asses up. Shit. Not responding. Okay, there we go. Woo! So worried that it froze up on me there. Coldridge Prison. Press F to skip. Why would I skip? Look at that painting. Hey,
this is your final chance.
Hey. Motherfucker.
Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your
I'll sign my name into your brain after I beat your ass. Motherfucking bitch. I am gonna kill all three of you.
That's
motherfuckers.
Enough for now. Get out. Let's give the
you gonna be the first motherfucker I kill over there, you fat ass bitch. Burning me and shit, motherfucker. You think that what the fuck you think this shit is? Yeah, you killed a bitch. They gonna know the truth when I kill your ass.
Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs.
Okay, I will kill you too, then, bitch.
Guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
See, at first I was gonna let you slide. I was gonna let you pass. You seem cool to me. You now wanna fuck your ass up.
But it turned out well.
You though, you gonna, you really gonna get fucked up. Order shall what?
Goodbye.
Did I say order shall prevail? Yay, fuck me up, come on. Come on, take me back to my cell. If I don't bust out of that prison, I'm gonna fuck you guys up. I'm like fucking Hawk and shit. Hawk ain't give a fuck. I'm gonna knock
you
out.
Eat, Corvo.
Yeah.
This meal comes from a friend.
Yeah, what friend, bitch? I ain't got no friends, Nikki. Fuck you look like. Not a friend, Nikki. Like a little bitch. That's where I shit at. That's our block. I can see outside. Woo! Hey, rats. Hey, I hear you, rats. You guys want to bite some people for me? Spread that plague around a little bit, dog. Okay. No. Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here is the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just out of your cell. Good luck. We need you alive and well for us to come. A friend. I ain't got no friends, Nikki. The fuck you think you are? Open this shit up. Oh. Give me that shit and give me that, motherfucker.
How come so many people?
Assassination.
Coming to the execution tomorrow. It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
Burn this place to the ground.
So it's an occasion.
You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats. See the noble lord protector
get his head chopped off. Burn, I got your back.
Tell Slackjaw I'm in here. He's gotta get me out.
Word, motherfucker. Talk shit to me, motherfucker. Give me your shit. Boom, motherfucker.
By an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance. With 1 week's notice.
How you just gonna talk shit to me like that? Oh shit. But
hey, I heard you got eaten alive.
Woo!
Shut up. Huh?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Motherfucker bitch! You gonna come for me, nigga? You gonna come for me, nigga? You gonna come for me? Bitch? You know what come for me. Boom, right next to the severed head. See, what happened was, they killed that guy, and then the other prisoner in the other cell, right there, killed them.
Restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
I will probably be trying to play this more stealthily though, because I'm on hard. I should have fucking went on very hard. Those guys didn't do shit to me. But probably gonna be really, really bullshit later on. Can I like turn this off? Oh, woo! Let's keep on. Just keep on going, gosh. So you guys gonna give me money or what? Cause I told you guys to give me money on my last, like, Minecraft session. No one wanted to give me money, son. So I'm demanding more money now. So you should pay me when I was just asking for money. Now I'm asking for money and sex. Gotta suck my dick now. Give me that shit. I don't need no fucking health potion. Give me that shit, give me that shit, give me that shit. Scudder versus Blackie. Wager on the most vicious hounds in the city as they rend one another by jaw and fang. Got a pub known for the best ales and freshest blood ox stew. I wanna try that now. Give me that, give me that, give me that. Hey, they get a couple of chances to get a pistol here. I don't need shit from you. Can I let them all out, or how's this work? Shit! Little bitch, you gonna come for me, Nikki? You gonna come for me, Nikki? You gonna come for me? Little bitch! Come here. Motherfucker, gonna come for me, Nikki? Gonna fall down these fucking See, this is what happened, right? They're having a gay relationship, and one of them tried to, like, have sex right here on the bench. And then, while they're having sex, they fell. That's how they died, right there. No evidence of me being here in my life. What the fuck you gonna do, get forensics down here? What the fuck is forensics? Okay, it's telling me to go that way, so I wanna go this way real quick. Oops. Okay, that's stupid. Hey, rats. Oh, what? Don't bite me, Nikki. Where'd that nigga go? Oh well. Woohoo! Unbreakable door. Bet you I could break it if I really wanted to, son. Just make me mad enough. I'm the Hulk, Nikki. And the Hulk gives a fuck. Give me that shit. This is gonna be fun in the sun. Fun in the sun, rubber dub dub. Oh, that was fun in the tub. Okay. My bad then. Anything like under these stairs? I don't see shit. Probably because it's all fucking dark as fuck. Let's see. I go back to the yard. Yard key needed. Is that already in the yard? No. No, that's the outside. Okay. I'm probably gonna go through there in a second. Can I be open at this time? Give me that teacup. You know what? Oh, am I gonna kill that motherfucker? Better get kill this motherfucker in here. Where is he at? Throw a bottle at his ass. Huh. I don't really see anyone in here. Coin of 5, coin of 10. Yeah, fucking bottle. Get the fuck out of here. Excerpt from the Book of Esoteric Practices of the Abbey. Once a child shows the proper inclination, he is marked or receives or assigned to study the subject surreptitiously. I don't know if I pronounced that word right. In order to determine whether the inclination is supported by cosmological conditions or other signs ongoing throughout the years. At the end of the cycle, those benefiting further testing are removed from their homes some hours before dawn and must begin the march to the outpost outside the city. The children undergo ritual preparation and evacuation into the last night of the month of the rain. What? When they make the pilgrimage to White Cliff. Okay. During the elaborate ceremony, it is determined which of the children will become overseas and which must be put down. Sounds like Spartans, son. They take the children out in the wilderness and they have to survive and fucking the ones that they found malnourished, the babies. They find malnourished, they throw the babies that are malnourished off a cliff. I know that. Yeah, let's make sure I'm not missing anything first.
Corvo's unconscious.
Okay, I didn't know that was going to stop it. Duty officers report Corvo's interrogation. Corvo Atano, formerly the Royal Protector, will be brought in for interrogation. This is of utmost importance. Lord Regan, Regent, and High Overseer Campbell will conduct the questioning themselves. Follow their orders without hesitation and keep the torturer under control. If Corvo dies in his hands instead of getting a public execution that Lord Regent wants, it will be your head that rolls next.
Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation, when he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Yeah, I just take that with me and then, like, play it to everyone else. But it said J for journal, so it's... Pick up the explosive, mission clues, mission items. I guess it would have been notes? Yeah, okay, inventory. Key ring, get it. I don't see anything else, so let's get these explosives. Fuck. Whoa! Damn. Give me that. I already read that book. Oh, I'm gonna pick this guy up.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance. Oh, 1 week's notice.
Again, just do your rounds. The report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving. Huh?
Huh? Come on. Check me out, Nikki. You dead now, motherfucker. Shouldn't have fucking came for me, son. Neither you should have. Cause now I gotta put your bodies on this table, make it look like you guys bumped your head a little too hard having sex, and the table broke under you. Cause y'all gay, Nikki. You're gay as fuck. That table broke onto you guys. You somehow lost your head, son. You fell onto his sword. I don't know where your head is, but you lost it. Having gay sex, Nikki? At least that's what the detective's gonna think. Whoever the investigator, whoever the fuck they send out for you.
Execution will be restricted to the personnel
yeah.
And approved dignitaries only.
Can't open that. Whatever. I don't think. Okay, I was wrong. Gonna say I don't think there's really anything around here, but I was clearly proven wrong. Oh, fucking Whistler. You got the plague too.
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress. Hey, this is the room I started out in.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance.
Hold up.
Unless accompanied by an officer.
I can throw this.
Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
Ah, shit. Boom, motherfucker! Stay in shadow for a minute. Wait for him to come by so I can kill his ass. Bitch! You fucked up. You guys fucked up. You fucked up. You should never fucking came for me, son. bitch. She never came for me. Come here. Where you at, motherfucker? Okay.
Attention.
I guess I killed them all. The other one was still in this room. Oh well. And approved dignitaries only. Let me make an announcement right now. Yo, motherfucker, I'm coming for your life. Bitch. Fucking rest on that fucking head, nigga. Rest down pace, nigga. Throw that motherfucker. Throw that motherfucker. He deserves it. He deserves to be thrown around like a little bitch. Like a little bitch he is. What's in here? Nothing.